video there. Start live video there. Okay, welcome everybody to our worship service. We're glad that you're here. Here we are in the sanctuary, worshiping together. I know it's not exactly as any of us were planning, but this is what we're gonna do. And so one of the things I'm excited about is what God's gonna do in the midst of this time as we are waiting and just trying to be creative. It's gonna shake everything up and make us think differently about what it is to be called the church and what it is to be together. So excited about that. I'm gonna open with right now. So why do the Book of Revelation? I wanna do the Book of Revelation because I think this is a time where we're gonna hear these things about Jesus coming back. And we're gonna hear people talking about signs and wonders that Jesus is gonna come back. And the Book of Revelation is the place where people usually go, and there are so many interpretations of the Book of Revelation. And that causes it to then be misread a lot of times, as well as used in a way to hurt people and to bring people fear, as opposed to a way to bring love and kindness and hope to people. So I want to do the Book of Revelation because I think that the Book of Revelation is one of the gifts that God has given us to be able to see the way the world truly is and live in a world as it truly is, but live with hope that Christ is the one who will make things well. You love about mommy?
Playing with her.
I love my mom because she's always there for me, and she's the strongest woman I will ever know, and she's beautiful, and she really just like does anything for me and like puts me first and like her children first. I love her so.
Thank you. Well, everybody, welcome, welcome, welcome. Yes, Joanne, thank you, thank you. You stay seated, Joanne, because you're going to be our first hymn. So you stay right there. Grab a seat. Stay 6 feet apart for those of you on the internet land. Good to have you here as well. Couple of things for those that are here. If you haven't yet, sometime in before the time of communion, please go over there and take a little cup with a wafer in top. So there, the wafer is sitting right there, and then you peel it open, and the cup's there. Don't do that yet, but I have heard it's a difficult chore. So be careful, or else you'll get red grape juice all over yourself. So that is the potential possibility there. So grab one of those.
Service of lessons and carols as we get to hear the Christmas story once again. I personally love this service because it feels so much like Christmas to me. It feels so beautiful, and the opportunity to hear the story is always encouraging. So let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for the people who are here, for the ways that you lead, for the things that you do. Lord, we ask that as you come close to us, as you have on Christmas, that you bless us, that you give us your peace, and you give us a reminder that you are God and there is no other. We pray these things in your holy name. Amen. Let's stand, though, for our first song, O Come, O Come, Emmanuel, and sing together.